Diti back, bring India back into this tour.